Fucking Canadian.
That hurt like a bitch.
He didn't believe me, man.